So I was checking out this picture that was hanging on my wall. It's all symbolic. Everything is there for a good reason. Your parents, your grandparents be having these pictures on their walls for a good reason for you to decode this stuff. So you need to look around your house and start decoding all this stuff. Like your pictures and the way that your parents have their picture set it up. Just like when holidays come around, they be having the Christmas tree in the middle of their decorations and things like that. It's the tree of life. But you know, back to the main thing, this cat is representing the sun that's above our head. So it's the sun above our head. This mouse is representing the black hole sun. So it's the sun above our head, the black hole sun beneath our feet. See the Holy Grail? The toilet is the Holy Grail. So the sun is above the grail and the black hole sun is beneath the grail. We need to get spiraled down the Holy Grail to the black hole sun. It all comes clear that, you know, this one side of a light hole is a black hole, the white sun and the black sun. It's so clear. But yeah, you know, get to the Holy Grail. Get spiraled down the toilet, if you know what I mean. So, yeah.